A WISC-TV editorial with editorial director Neil Heinen.
For many reasons, including ignorance and bias, we do not adequately honor and celebrate Native American culture and our history rooted in that culture. That's particularly unfortunate here in Madison and other places in Wisconsin where we live on Ho-Chunk Nation ancestral lands. This week, UW-Madison took some small steps to change that narrative with the dedication of a new heritage marker on Bascom Hill that recognizes the historical significance of the campus as the Ho-Chunk's ancestral home. We cheapen and demean our shared history by only recognizing historical references to white landmarks like statehood and building completions. Recognition of Native American influence deepens our understanding and appreciation for who we are and the place we live. UW-Madison's doing more to include and value Native Americans on campus. The marker is an important visual evidence of that effort, and we welcome it.